Let's do this.
We have always wondered what arcane breaches of natural law were keeping Ekinar's pieces together. Royal we, of course. But now, we may have a clue. There is a signal emanating from deep within the planet's core.
What sort of signal?
It isn't like any sort of transmission we use. It's more of a continuous pan-dimensional polyvibration with a phasic magnitude that exceeds the Swazowski limit.
Right. That.
As I said, it's a signal. And we are going to investigate.
Let's see if we can not die.
Seem into this science stuff, so I'm just going to let you head on to the mission. But don't forget about getting those ops points. They're the key to harder difficulty and sweeter loot.
Your reward tier has increased. Keep it up.
The Varelfi have been invading our universe for thousands of years, but the portal technology in this ruin predates them by thousands more. We should investigate this further.
Ops point accumulated. Awarding one ops point.
Let's do it.
Shadow walkers came here to steal stars. How did they know to come?
And how many other universes fell to them before us?
Oh, well, I hit clothesline, but apparently it didn't work at that point. I'm kind of hoping it de-aggroed them, but you know. Oh, the bullet hit me. It's fine, we don't have a whole lot of stacks yet. We'll get stacks after this. Did the other guy disappear? Did he fall off the ledge or something? He hasn't run back in yet, has he? It's just the one. Oh, he did. No, that's the little guy. It's not that guy. That's weird. Would reach farther than that.
There's a jump pad to that far ledge, but it appears to be disabled. Fill up those shard banks and get it running.
That enforcer is a high value target.
Oh, that's
Take
gonna be
out.
Fun. Let's do our best, you guys. Grab our stacks. Maybe it's better we don't have explodies this time. Good reach, surprisingly.
Ops point awarded. You're at no loss for shards down here. Look, they're growing right on the wall.
Save me, Dragon Splash! Quick thinking. Stop your fall. I'm probably gonna die here. Level up helps. Let's go kill him now. While we still have everything. Oh, he jumped down. Good.
Who's the enforcer now? It's you. Ops points awarded.
Hit him behind us with our swinging arms. It before we go over. I remembered all these things today.
You're suggesting that the Oztanti were the ones that breached the Varelsi universe, not the other way around. It is a theory.
Okay, I don't know where this dot is, so we're just gonna pretend this dot doesn't probably might be below. I have like full region and everything going on.
One ops point collected.
Full stacks, full region. I'm gonna do rope a dope. We'll get the double damage. We don't need the knock up. We don't have anyone to follow up on it. It's not gonna benefit us at all. Alright, let's go down.
supports it. But what happened to the Astarte between then and now? What caused their entire civilization to decline so rapidly after they made contact? There's no evidence of a Varelsi invasion in that time period.
Perhaps the wound was self-inflicted.
One ops point collected.
Keep that weekend going for us. Beautiful. We already have all of our points. Let's do it. About as good as it can get. Be the timed one. No. Nice. Okay. I'll take it.
I do believe they are trying to scare us. Show them how well that's worked so far.
Hey, buddy.
Destroy that alpha.
Ooh, level up. Inconceivable.
To keep a secret.
This is right.
Take down that first shield.
Another ops point. Look at you go.
A ring rejects you, monster.
Oh. Oh, really? Really? I'm just gonna make me sit out my ult there.
Good riddance. Ops points awarded. One more ops point in the bag. Your ops point score has made you eligible for better loot. Nice. One ops point collected.
Can you actually destroy the bubble? Can you just beat up the bubble? I've never tried before. Kind of never occurred to me.
Second shield down. Hurry or you'll be overwhelmed.
You did. Did I? Oh. I was like, where did I go wrong? That way. Alright, I'm gonna try the thumpers again, like you said. In my experience, the sculpts just tend to throw, they lob things at the thumpers, they don't actually do anything. Alright, I'm not gonna get the last shard, well, because it seems like they don't spawn a lot until you get that last shard. So, like, I feel like it'd be more manageable if I leave this one shard up, you know? Sit here with this one right here. Yeah, you see I'm lobbing? They aggroed on us finally. Yep. Slow, but this is much safer than getting rid of all three shards. This is good for the characters that can't handle being overwhelmed. Like, Kaldi is kind of the only one I think that can really do that. He's dealing with a giant bleed AoE like that. two Skaven Alphas? The frag. Let's grab this one really quick. Keep spawning alphas back here. Is this why? That's not what I wanted. I didn't want to go back. I should have canceled it, but I was like, oh, maybe I'll kill it. We actually have enough lives. I think we'll be okay. We are at... Is he aggroed? Yes, he is. Okay, we're at level 7. Wouldn't mind getting a little bit more. Let's buy both of these. We can buy everything really quick. We have plenty of shards.
You monster!
Yeah, this is much more manageable. Okay, that's good to know. That's the difference. Is that leave that last shard up and ready until you're good. Alright, one thing I want to do.
Elspawn!
Cool, we hit level 8. I'm happy. Let's do this. I don't think he's gonna make it. It was worth a shot, though. We're gonna be near the things. We're gonna buy the two closest ones since we have extra shards this time, since we learned about the,
This construct is the last handiwork of the Astanti. Shame to break it. It's still trying to kill us! Oh, brilliant! The Varelsi have gotten in. Stay alive! That construct is siphoning power from nearby chambers. Fend it off while I figure out a way to open the doors.
Really?
Oh, yes! The door is open! Destroy the energy source in the other chamber!
That's what I was waiting on.
Unleash the dragon!
That seems to have weakened it. Strike now!
Nah, I think we're good, baby. I think we're good. There's one thing you learn about this boss, it's that you don't have to do what the game says. I need to get this open again, though.
You've heard it, but it's going to take more than that to destroy a construct
okay.
of that.
Okay. I was gonna say, I was like, I don't know why they're not fighting each other like they usually are. I was gonna go for the Skaven or the other guy, but there wasn't another guy. Wait for the explodies. Give it a second. Cool. We just got some gunners. I like when it's just gunners. I don't know how to differentiate when it's going to be a brute versus a gunner. I don't know if it's based on run or what.
Construct is weakened again. Hit it hard.
Stop shooting my thing. One of the babies. Yeah, I figured he'd silence me out of that. It was worth a shot.
Oh, yes! The last door is open. I knew that summer immersion study in paleo-xenolinguistics would pay off someday.
Alright, ready? Here's the brutes. Let's just see if we can kind of sidle on through here. Oh, good. The Varelsi's fighting him. That's fantastic.
The dragon's got you now!
Get the stun. Although we break him out of the stun by punching him. Cool. Don't know how he hit us there, but he did. Get that brute. Alright, here's our friend. Let's do our usual of getting some traps. We got a dot going while we're playing with him. And then let's see if we can not get. We're gonna have to bail pretty quickly. He can do a 800 damage too. Oh, we don't go through him. Never mind. Don't use clothesline on him. I don't know why it doesn't go through him, but okay. Let's grab a health. Oh, I forgot. I need to drop kick him. I've got damaging him. Can we? We were circle strafing him with another person, right? We can circle strafe him. just gonna punch him. It's not- he doesn't stun, so there's no reason to go through the entire animation of stunning. That hit him. I saw the marker. I'm trying to find him. There you go. That was the one line from this skin that we got the entire match, was that psycho line. Also, nice, Gray. I'm glad to hear that. A lot of his skins freak me out because his luchador mask just doesn't look right when they just, like, color it like that. The default looks good, right? It's got two really distinct colors, really easy to see. That one, not so much. It looks like the Green Giant or the Hulk with face paint on.